Let's see. Scanning down C5 dividing into 3. Yeah, so can you show 3 parts with your arrow? 1, 2, 3. Okay, 3 parts lying parallel to each other. So just show those arrow thing again. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, okay, going down. Suprascapular now is bit to the right. Go down, yeah, there it is, yeah. Okay, move the arrow away slightly. Yeah, that's it. Going further down. Going down. Following the suprascapular back to the neck now. Okay, just don't follow that.